Hi guys, this is D-Life. So pleased you could join us here at Destiny Church this morning. So let's find out what's going on here. It's time to dust off the Christmas wrapping paper, get those empty shoeboxes out of the loft, and it's time to start filling them with gifts for children who may otherwise receive absolutely nothing this Christmas. That's right, we're collecting for Operation Christmas Child. Make sure you have your boxes back by Sunday the 10th of November. Check this out.
You know, £3 doesn't seem like much nowadays. For £3, I could get 2 hamburgers, or I could get 2 litres of petrol, but that wouldn't get me very far. When I put £3 in a shoebox gift, it helps send that gift to a child in need. That shoebox gift could bring the message of the gospel to a child who's never heard of Jesus before. This year, get involved with Operation Christmas Child.
One day.
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 It's a beautiful day. Sky falls, you feel like it's a beautiful day.
So what we're asking everyone to do, please, is for everyone to be here together on one day, on the 24th of November, here at Destiny Church. It's going to be well worth it. Plus, we'll be sharing lots of yummy food here straight after the experience. Make sure you see a host to sign up. So let's see if we can get everyone together here at Destiny on the 24th of November for one day. Come here, I've got something really exciting to tell you. Not only is Christmas in December, we've also got the amazing Dave Reedy at Destiny Church joining us on the 29th of December at 11 o'clock. Make sure you join us, it's going to be amazing.
You know, where there's passion, where there's enthusiasm, where there's energy, where there is just fire, you know, like real fire from the inside, real enthusiasm about something, that is something that will catch on, you know. And then the first thing the young guy goes is, Pastor, Pastor, what am I going to do? Let me tell you this, God knows everything about you. He knows everything you think, everything you say, everything that you do from the beginning of your life to the end of your life. And the miracle is he still loves you. He still cares about you. That's because he's a perfect father.
Sunday Night Live will be on Sunday the 10th of November at 6 p.m. It's question time on the sofa with Pastors Mike and Lois. It's always a great opportunity to ask loads of questions about church, about life and about God. So hand in your question to a host as soon as you can. It's going to be a great time. Well, that's it for D-Life for this week. Have a fantastic week and don't forget to join us here at Destiny Church next week at 11 o'clock and 6 o'clock for the Sunday night experience too. Don't forget to submit your questions today to a host as well. It's going to be a fantastic experience. We'll look forward to seeing you then. Yeah.